Doomsday's not today.
Asshole Superman.
You don't belong here.
My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension.
I am this world's savior. I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
The decision is mine. It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction.
I know what you lost.
And you judge me?
After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't just...
He stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back.
Holy fucking shit, Batman. Jesus Christ. This fucking bullshit.
Quit while you can.
I know. Can't be it. Like, where's that kryptonite going?
Terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
There's been, like, no killing. Well, all of Metropolis, I assume, but no superhero killing. Adios.
Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order.
The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help.
Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us.
So you haven't changed your mind?
I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do.
You think Batman has a future here?
Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
And your Superman?
He'll stand trial. They all will.
He was right, you know.
About what?
Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of.
I hope for your world's sake you never find out. Just keep this in mind.
Yeah?
If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
You'll have to get in line.
They should have used that kryptonite gun and killed him or something. What happened with that? This was a fun game, you know, to fight the different characters, but the storyline, I mean, it grew on me, I guess. It was okay. Is this a build-up for the sequel?
His anger lives. Justice for all.
So, that was an overall fun game, like I said. I mean, the story was a bit contrived, and the reason why they were fighting each other was just bickering. They'd get in an argument and fight. But, I mean, I guess that's a good way, a good vehicle to fight one another. And, you know, some of the special moves were really cool. And it was an overall fun game. So, as always, thanks for watching, everyone. And see you next time.
Angel of love was upon me.
go. Oh, Jesus Christ! Holy fuck! Oh.